Maria Sierra is nearing the end of 4 months of training at the Seminole County Sheriff's Detention Deputy Recruit Academy at Seminole State College. Some of that training, like this defensive tactics exercise, is hands-on and much more intense than she's ever been used to before.
It changed my life because I never been that physical in my life.
And as a result, she says she's stronger, more secure, and confident.
Where does all our strength come from first?
The ground.
These professional instructors are teaching recruits how to take control of dangerous situations and dangerous people they may face without losing their cool.
And you also got to consider not using excessive force, but reasonable force, and you also got to maintain composure throughout the whole process, no matter what the situation may be.
Ilya and Zachary are among numerous members of this class being sponsored by the Seminole County Sheriff's Office.
So here's how the sponsorship program works for these recruits. In return for a long-term commitment of service to the Sheriff's Office, these recruits are actually getting paid to go through this training right now. And some of them tell us without that money, without that boost, they wouldn't be able to embark on a new career or take a dramatic turn in their old one.
What does it mean to you to be sponsored? I mean, how big of a help is that in your journey?
It's a privilege. I'm part of Seminole County. That's my family, so I gotta look out for them just like they look out for me.
Sierra, the mother of three grown children, who has spent the last 9 years as a public school teacher, says she would not be able to afford to take this step in a new direction without the help of the sheriff's sponsorship program.
This is a second career. I feel proud. I feel amazing about the opportunity to serve my community and be proactive and make my family proud, same like my community who embraced me since I came here 15 years ago from Puerto Rico.
Here's where you can go if you're interested in finding a career within our agency.
Plan on moving up as high as I possibly can in the sheriff's department and also helping others as well in the process.